こそ。
Where is the lucky Goshirin? Come on. Where is the booster chat? We put it cooldown for some reason now. Yes, 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 yes! Jesus Christ, that was marvelous! That was so fucking funny. And also at the start was not good SP up. Was not good RNG at the very, very start. Wow. Amazing, man, of killer. I'm gonna be able to clear of killer more and more times. Hope that you enjoyed that madness, because gonna drop more and more times for really so freaking funny, brother. Burichi, Burave of Souls, Hargill Quest, no killer, clear. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. Fucking madness is here. Ikuzo, no affiliation killer. Yes, Millie, no affiliation killer week. We're gonna finish, we're gonna clear without killer, of killer, no killer. All of our units are not no affiliation killer. Toshiro-sama, Beyond Bankai, Max Ascended Toshiro, the main damage. Also, it's Soul Reaper and Squad Zero killer, no affiliation. Uryu, Soul Reaper and Captain killer, and Chad, Captain and Stand Rider. Here without killer, here we go. Toshiro, it's the main damage. Without Toshiro, I don't know how to do that shit, but yes, with Toshiro it's possible. Also, last boss is a speed, it's good time to do that show and that madness. Toshiro with heavy back, with the peel and the T-set, maximum spiritual pressure, maximum damage on the strongs, because with the gouge and the SP up, it's fucking insane, man. Not care about anything, not care about the killer. Then the maximum cooldown and damage build here, max transcended, Teleasoi from Gotas, also the Flyzen, max transcended, max SP Flyzen, and Senkemon chat. Very good links, a lot of damage for Toshiro. Here max transcended Toshirin, T20, full stamina damage boost and damage to frozen enemies as bonus abilities. The maximum damage on the strong attacks literally that we can have here with the bonus abilities and all. With also a lot of cooldown, here we have the 50% of cooldown, with a lot of full stamina, with a lot of strong attack damage, Toshiro is fucking insane. Let's smash and destroy with the gouge and all. But Toshiro solo is not able. If you are curious to see Toshiro solo without killer trying to clear the Hargill quest, you can see on the description. But was not able to clear, was fucking insane RNG madness. Today it's so much RNG, but it's easier and also it's possible, because we have help. We have help from Uryu and we have help from chat. Here we go, let's see Uryu, the first one. Uryu with good spiritual pressure, no half killer, and it's just 2 out of 5, but have some damage to help me mainly on the first boss that is fucking power, super annoying. Also Uryu, the fire immunity, fire resistance, because my support's gonna help me, and not Toshiro helping the supports. I know that Toshiro have complete share status immunity, but Toshiro is not here to help the supports, are the supports to help me. For that reason, my supports have the fire immunity, because the damage is not big, the damage is just for the initial bosses to help me. Also, Uryu have a super interesting skill here, the reason for is here. Technique increase, attribute strong attack damage, it's an extra strong attack damage, extra damage for Toshiro Gouge SP fucking show. Also, Uryu have a very good vortex to control the enemies, bonus abilities, last ditch and fire resistance to have the immunity and resist more during the quest. Yep, this is my Uryu 2 out of 5 with good cooldown build here, double last ditch technique links and also one more cooldown. Cooldown and last ditch, maximum cooldown to try to control more with the vortex, 50% cooldown here on Uryu. With max speed, here the Quincy power to help us. And finally, chat. Yes, the chat power, the booster that's gonna help us so much. Chat have a cooldown and last ditch build similar to Uryu here. Senkaichigo, another Senkaichigo for last ditch and cooldown, and here Master Ascended Ryuken similar to Uryu to have cooldown and booster, maximum boost
Toshiro, Match Last Weekend with Some Last Ditch, also Fire Resistance and Some Attack, Here Chappy and Golden Chappy, Some Attack for Chat to help at the start versus the first boss because his power is so annoying and Chat is helping with the booster and some damage. This is the human power, the Chat power, Yugozo. Chat 2 out of 5, similar as Uryu, very very similar, here Max Defense, Max Attack, T20 Chat with Last Ditch and Fire Resistance, same bonus abilities as Uryu, 300% Last Ditch, also the Fire Immunity. Here's the booster, the Chat is fucking amazing to help Toshiro more damage for Toshiro, and also 38% cooldown. Very good, here we go with Chat to boost Toshiro, with Uryu to boost and control the enemies, and Toshiro to literally smash off killer Hargill quest. Hope that you will enjoy that fucking madness, that fucking crazy challenge that I enjoy so much. I hope to be able to do more and more times this show. Remember to smash the like, subscribe the channel if you enjoy that no killer clear Hargill quest. Bankai! Hyorin Maru no Supremacy! Here we go, fucking madness energy power!
Bye-bye!